Hi everyone, I'm going to explain you briefly how to connect the humidifier kit to the wet model of the disruptive incubators. I will also explain you how to work with the humidifier kit and how to refill it. First of all, it should be noted that the humidifier kit must be plugged into the machine, not into the mains. This will allow the machine to regulate the switching on and off of the humidifier. As you can see, here at the back of the incubator, we have the place to plug the humidifier. The next step is to connect the tube that will bring the humidity from the humidifier into the machine. To do this, first we need to unscrew the terminal and put this piece here on the tube. And then insert the tube all the way in, applying a little pressure, and then screw the terminal to fix the tube. As far as possible, we should try to avoid bendings here, especially upwards. It should be flat or diagonal, but with no bendings. Remember that to work with the humidifier kit, we must disconnect the switch, and then when we have everything connected, switch it on again. To refill the tank with water, first we need to unplug the blue tank from the electrical base and remove this black tap. Then refill the tank with distilled water through this hole. And put again the black tap. Then we need to plug again these two parts. We need to take in mind that this tap should connect here, not there. And this part of here must be here. Finally, switch the humidifier on again.